Namaste. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. My name is Saravi Ponna, and I'm coming to you live from New Jersey, USA. I am a disciple of Guru Vidushi Srimati Purnima Navi. I would like to thank Utkalika for giving me this opportunity. I will be starting off today's performance with a Devi Siddhi, Kanjadalaya Dakshi, in the Raga Kamala Manohari Satta Adi Tala, composed by Sri Muthuswami Dikshita.
Kanjadalaya Dakshi, Kanjadalaya Dakshi, Kamakshi, Kanjadalaya Dakshi, Kamakshi, Kamala Manohari, Tripura Sundari, Kanjadalaya Dakshi, Kamakshi, Kamala Manohari, Tripura Sundari, Kanjadalaya Dakshi, Kamakshi, Kamala Manohari, Tripura Sundari, Kanjadalaya
Ekanandamrita Kribhaswari Ekatramani On behalf of Surabhi, I would like to introduce Surabhi's guru, Vidushi Srimati Poornima Naveen from Bangalore. Vidushi Srimati Poornima Naveen was initiated into the art of Bharatanatyam at the age of 8 and has completed her junior grade dance exam, senior grade and Vidwat exams respectively, conducted by the Karnataka State Education Board. An avid learner, this dance youth has been undergoing advanced training under Guru B. Bhanumati and Guru Srimati Sheila Chandrasekhar, alongside honing her dance prowess. Ever since, as a performer and a choreographer, she has actively been a part of the Bangalore Doordarshan Kendra and is a registered B-grade artist. She has performed and choreographed for Janapada Jatre, organized by the Kannada and Culture Department, Suvarna Karnataka Mahotsava, held at the Chinmaya Stadium, to name a few. Through a host of shows in Volvo, Bosch, among others, she has danced her way into the corporates. A lot of young talents are getting introduced into this Bharatanatyam art form through her dance academy, Nrityantaranga Academy of Performing Arts at Kengeri, Bangalore. Poornima Naveen has been recognized and felicitated with a range of titles. Just to name a few are Natya Mayuri, Sri Vari Award, National Nritya Shiromani, Natya Vidushi, Kalpashri Natya Chudamani, Natya Kalamani, Shivanjali Award, etc.
Next, I will be performing a Tulasi Das bhajan, Tumka Chalate, in the Raga Kamaj.
ठुमक चलत राम चंद्र बाजत पे जनिया ठुमक चलत राम चंद्र बाजत पे जनिया ठुमक चलत राम चंद्र बाजत पे जनिया ठुमक चलत राम चंद्र तिलकी तिलकी उठत झाई गिरत भूमि लट पटाई किलकी किलकी उठत धाई गिरत भूमि लट पटाई धाई मात गो धाई मात गोद लेट दशरथ कीरनिया ठुमक चलत रामचंद्र बाजत पैंजनिया चलत रामचंद्र हम चल रज अंग झारी विविध भांति सो दुलारी हम चल रज आग झारी विविध भांति सो दुलारी चल रज अग झारी विविध भांति सो दुलारी तन मन धन वारी वारी तन मन धन वारी वारी कहत मृदु वचनिया ठुमक चलत राम चंद्र बाजत पैजनिया ठुमक चलत राम चंद्र तुलसीदास अति आनंद देख के मुखार व्यंग रघुबर छवि के समान रघुबर छवि के समान रघुबर छवि के समान रघुबर छवि बनिया ठुमक चलत राम चंद्र आजत पैजनिया ठुमक चलत राम चंद्र आजत पैजनिया ठुमक चलत राम चंद्र
Surabhi, I would like to take a minute and introduce the artist today. Surabhi has been an avid Bharatanatyam student, and she started learning at the age of 5 from Guru Vidushi Srimati Asha Adiga Acharya in Chicago, USA. And from the age of 7, she has been training under Guru Vidushi Srimati Poonima Naveen, where she has continued her rigorous learning from her. Under her able guidance of the Guru, she completed her junior dance exam conducted by the Karnataka Secondary Education Examination Board, and also successfully completed her Arangetram performance in 2019. Surabhi has been blessed to have performed at prestigious Sri Krishna Temple Guru in Guruvayur, Kerala, Kalpashri International Dance Festival in Hyderabad, Bala Kala Vaibhava in Hosur, Natyanjali 2018 at Abhinaya Institute in Mumbai, and at various temples and events in Bangalore, India, and also in Chicago, USA. Surabhi is also an active participant in many prestigious Indian Raga competitions and has had the fortune of winning in many of them. She's currently also getting trained in Carnatic music under the able guidance of Guru Sri B.S. Anand, vocalist and mridangist from Bangalore, India. Thank you.
I will be concluding today's performance with the Varnam, Sri Krishna Kamalanato, Raga Riti Gaula, Tala Adi, composed by Vidwan Sri Tirumalai Srinivas.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah.
We thank each and everyone in the audience for all your blessings and encouragement. So we would like to thank the organizers now.
Thank you all for watching. I would like to thank Guru Sri Shekhar Suman Maji, founder of Uttalika, and Sri Ankit Kumar Dash, student cum editor of Uttalika, for an opportunity to perform today. Namaste.
Thank you.